I feel phenomenal as usual, pharmaceutical exclusive, and pools are vomited, vulnerable, but I don't know if I'm in Tennessee, Chicago, or Houston, in the corner trying to seek solitude, shallow, but such a hollow dude, I won't even swallow solid food, alcoholic too, plus I'm on lean, like the Tower of Pizza, top it off, I'm on mushrooms, so fuck all of them, roast the violet, Molly's a blue, lost in a ball of confusion, it's all an illusion, it's probably the shrooms I'm on, cause I think I started hallucinating, cause I just thought I heard Jay Electronica, and I feel just new shit, and all I could do was follow the music, and end up with Paula Abdul at Lollapalooza, filling water balloons with nail polish remover. Just to pop them and wallow in fumes, I feel them tight, I gotta get looser. After I finish polishing off this bottle of booze, I got a solution. Concentrated like orange juice, so I'm not as deluded, cause all this delusion got me seeing shit. Excuse me, but that hoochie did pass. Juicier ass wouldn't make him my main squeeze, but juicier ass, it belongs in a juicer. It's mouth watering too, so I walked over to it like I'm Marshall. Wanna try to meet my standards? I'll introduce you. Oh, I'm a massager this too, but I'm not a masseuse, but my attitude's rubbing off on the youth. The chronic abuser, and I don't mean user of marijuana, I mean verbal assault that I use to smoke all of you losers. Got a bazooka, a shotgun, a Ruger, a Glock, and a nuke, and a Rottweiler too, and I'm not in the mood, so when I say I'm bringing the tech out, I'm not coming to repair your fucking electronic computers. God, I'm gonna puke, I'm so gone off the hookah, I think I swallowed a loofah, I'm torn up, demolished from fucking stone like Oliver, like I look Medusa, in the eyeball, the seducer, the thoughts I producer. Looney Tunes, the box of reusable latex gloves and the socks and the shoes that were placed next up Veronica's boots and the paycheck stubs that were stuffed in the glove box of the blue Honda but used condoms were clues the girl was just not the one suitable for.
It will change me, rearrange my head and be just right for me. Please don't say
thought I'd give in to depression, collapse and crumble perhaps, relapsing under that, well that's a bunch of crap, and the clutch and the Captain Crunch are rapping, I'm sick of acting humble, that's enough of that, fuck that, shake up the sack, like it's a natural reaction, it's why I'm actually trapped in a shoving match, this push keeps coming to that, I can keep getting my ass keeping coming back, like a sarcastic crumpled sack of shit, still mad disgruntled, had some struggles, yeah, but that passion and hunger's back, what a fantastic juggling act, and the way I flip my tongue on the track, it's like verbal acrobatics, but in fact, last time I tried to pull off a dramatic stunt is drastic, I fucking crashed my hovercraft after I strapped a duffel bag to my back, and stuffed the massive punching bag in it, an elastic bungee strap, rubber plastic. A thumbtack and a piece of plastic bubble wrap went spastic and fucking snapped. Jumped and splashed in a puddle of battery acid. Stumbled back, recovered, backflipped, and landed on a gymnastic tumble mat. And for my last trick, lunge on back lats on a NASA shuttle flap. Fucking snap the rudder in half, chuckle and laugh. Butter my last rebuttal and just dazzling to come crashing. I grab my go-go gadget, inflatable, gigantic, humongous mattress, a ceramic construction hat. Rub my magic mushroom tap, a luck then splat. Get up from that, face taped to a waste paper basket. Throw up then gas, lungs collapse. And that's more likely than finding someone next.
It will change me, rearrange my head, and be just right for me. Please don't say you are
couple of shots of Jaeger, public intoxication, just fucking combobulation. Flooded with thoughts of anger while I was away. I know probably some of you got to thank me, your top 10 ancient. Stop it, you fuckers are talking crazy and stop interrupting, you're not even up in that conversation. Whether you're punching a clock or famous, underground pop or nameless, whatever your job is, I can't fuck with your occupation. You're thinking just cause you came in with scrubs and you brought the scalp and the sponge, the oxygen tank and the suction and shot the brain surgeon stuck in the operating room. Once you done swapped your names with him, smuggled in Ronald Reagan. If you dug him up, Donald Fagan, while juggling waffles, bacon, a fucking McDonald's egg and cheese sausage bagel, finagled it, flung it across the table, then bunkered it, knocked it, shake it, jumped and got in the way, then disrupted my concentration. I said fucking and lost my patience. They all woke up from sedation. Ain't none of you Dr. Dre, so then what is it got you thinking you can fuck with this operation? Still running hip-hop, amazing, I'm still plugging along. No need for assumption, his confirmation, I'm up for the long duration. I'm just looking for something to walk away with some pocket change and a little integrity. Though I'll probably be jumping across the stage till I'm fucking Madonna's agent. Stuck in an awkward place in my life, but I shit you not like I'm fucked up with constipation. That day will come before I finally stumbled upon some lady.
It will change me, rearrange my head, and be just right for me. You are the same. You are the same.